Hey guys, we're at NAMM 2018 and I'm lucky enough to be around Ms. Linda Kay.
Hi, how are you?
I'm great, I'm living the dream.
Aren't we all?
Well, especially you though.
Okay, I'll take that. I feel pretty lucky.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah.
And you're married to who?
Mr. Johnny Coffin.
What's funny is that you guys are like the antithesis of each other, because Linda Kay actually sings country music.
It's true. Well, you know, in these days I'm singing all kinds of music. I'm doing a lot of recording right now, so I'm expanding. I still sing country, rockabilly roots, and then some Orbison, Dusty Springfield, Burt Bacharach kind of stuff. So,
wow.
Yeah, it's exciting. I like to do it all. That's where my next album will be.
Do you know who the Mavericks are?
Of course.
Do you like the Mavericks?
Yes.
Love them.
Me too.
Love the Mavericks.
Me too. They're great.
I know. They're amazing. And Alabama 3.
I don't know them. I got to check them out. Remember, I feel like I'm out of sync.
Remember the Sopranos? Remember
yeah.
that song?
Oh, that's
Got a Gun.
Oh, yeah. Like, I like that song. The intro, right?
The intro. That's them.
Oh, well, that's I like them.
Yeah.
Okay. So I'm hipper than I thought.
But Linda's like an amazing singer.
Thank you. I also play Gretsch guitars, because they are the best sound for my music. Well, I think all music, but, you know, maybe I'm a little partial.
Well, so what have you got coming up?
Well, let's see. Like I said, I've got a double album I'm working on, and it's the first one's called The Lady in Gold, and the second one is called The Woman in Black. I think Johnny mentioned something about a duet that I'm doing that's too big to mention.
Which yeah. people are going to lose their minds.
I think everybody that hears it's going to lose their mind. It's good.
He played me a secret stealth snippet of it. He did.
Yeah.
And I lost my mind.
Did you?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's good stuff.
It's really good stuff.
It's an honor.
So cool. So you want to show us kind of what?
Yeah, sure.
What so, Johnny does?
This is what Johnny does. He makes coffin-shaped guitar cases, and we do soft bags. We do guitar cables, we do straps, and we've expanded the line to more accessories in the music products industry with Ace Products Group, which is where we are today and have been on this show for the first time. And Johnny and I love working with Ace. They're fantastic, and Alan is a great guy.
Excellent. Well, we're happy to be here with Ms. Linda Kay, who I think is particularly fabulous.
Thank you. Thank you.
And she has mad style.
I do what I can while I can. Ain't gonna have it forever.
But there are ways to fix that.
Nah, it's just gonna go with gravity. That's where I'm headed.
Well, I think you're doing pretty good right now.
Thank you.
All right.
Thank you.
All right.